I hate to pry on this, but it's actually hindering the gameplay and therefore my mood. So, can we not? This is what I get for winning 3 in a row at the beginning of the stream. Starts off good and has to act like a piece of crap the rest of the time. I told you, there's always a character in the okay, so I, the last one there wasn't. Of course it's lagging again. To do. Oh my god, this is unbearable. Can it stop lagging, please? I didn't even want to do that, my side special right there. Why was his stronger than mine? This is so annoying. Seems like my stream isn't going any better. I don't understand why I can't. I just played and beat Metroid Dread. It was like an hour and 30 minute stream, straight through. No interruptions. So why is this happening? I understand I wasn't playing online on that. This is so bad. Stuff, Ness. Dang it. Whatever. I really want the lag to go. Oh, thanks. Oh, wait.
trainer.
I like Charizard.
Sorry.
Normally I wouldn't be yawning, but oh no! Alright, Binder, don't do that in this battle. Was I just against that blue Yoshi? It's obviously my fault. It's because it's consistent in every battle I have done that started. Oh. Alright. Okay, why is Enderman still alive? It has to be so annoying to touch. Going on because oh my god, dead. I don't know how or why I'm not dead. This is so annoying. I'm dead.